Hey, and guess what? This is a 200 years old palace in Muscat. Very beautiful. This is basically a ceremonial palace, which is surrounded by mountains and many forts. All the buildings around here give you a glimpse of Islamic architecture, which is quite fascinating to see.
This is a very beautiful mosque. Little one just in front of a fort. And some architecture.
This is my favorite spot. Here I can spend many hours just by looking at the beautiful sea. But then I feel sad when I see such things. This is Corniche, and we walked along Corniche, and you can see Souq Mutrah from here, not very far. It was such a beautiful experience to see such colorful and beautiful shops along with localites and foreigners. What a vibrant country Oman is, not just in terms of sightseeing places, but also in terms of culture, the way people treat foreigners. I call Oman gentle Oman because I felt really welcomed and I felt happy to be in Oman. I would love to go back again in the future, inshallah.